What? Can you hear my mic?
What? What mic get
out? Hey, kill slag! Let's kill slag.
What?
No, kill slag guy, kill slag guy.
What?
I just woke up, but I have to go, I gotta go drive my kid to his job because his car broke down.
His car?
Yeah, he parked his car in the harbor yard.
Harbor yard?
Yeah, now I gotta go pick it up.
I see.
Why is this guy AFK? Oh no, he's not. Woof.
You guys ready?
Yeah, mate.
Alright, let's go.
Do this.
Oh no. There we go. Alright, I gotta stop at Country BP for gas anyway. I guess so.
From here.
We'll probably drive up. Oh, he's inside. Alright, let's go. We good? Oh, fuck me. Watch out. Don't shoot me now. Nice parking.
Did we all die?
Yeah, somehow he fucked all of us up.
Damn, man. Damn.
He also, door banged when we were lockpicking. He got my legs. That's how he got me. I'm pretty sure he parkoured off the back, also.
Yeah, probably. That sucks.
No, I couldn't even see him when he shot and killed me, so I think there's some hitbox there also.
Oh no, man. It's okay. It happens.
Boy, what you doing in my Coke?
That's mine, I think. Let's count. Yeah, that was mine.
No one has a weapon in here. You can't do it unless there's a camera showing where they're at. Yeah, he also parkoured off the back.
I don't know why you're asking me if you can shoot people for lockpick when you don't even know if they're lockpick. Now,
well,
if you put a camera out there and you see that they're lockpicking, that's a different story.
Well, we were rating subs one,
but
and
you can't just did he have a camera?
No, there was no camera at all.
Did you pass by a window? Well, that you are you sure there was no camera?
Positive.
Did he have a hidden camera somewhere?
I looked all around in the garage. There
so
was
you
no
left
camera.
At the door and he shot right through the door?
Yeah.
So he just opened fire and blew you away?
Yeah. He also parkoured off the back balcony.
You can jump off your own property.
Oh, you
the
can?
The original rules in PERP allows you to jump off your own. If it's your own property, you can jump off.
Oh, all right.
You can't parkour on or off of somebody else's property.
Okay, that makes sense.
Okay, I'm going to go talk to Adam and find out why he's wallbanging without proof that somebody's there.
Yeah.
Did he actually warn you people, or did he just start shooting y'all?
He just started shooting. I'm pretty sure he wallbanged also.
So the moment
I was
you got there, all right. Well, I'll look into it.
All right.